worth of wheat.
Okay, let's have some silence. The incoming governor is going to take his oath of office. Please be silent. I welcome you, Your Honorable Dr. James Karanja Nyoro, to take your position and take oath of office for the office of county governor. You'll be taking the oath as read through the oath.
I, James Karanja Nyoro, do swear that I shall always truly and diligently serve the people and the Republic of Kenya in the office of the Governor of Kiambu County, that I shall diligently discharge my duties and perform my functions in the said office to the best of my judgment, that I shall do justice to all. So help me God.
Silence. I wish he has taken the oath, but until he signs this document, it's not done. I call upon you, Your Excellency, to come and sit down here and sign the oath of office.
Tunaomba watutulie wakati gavana anapotia sahihi kile kiapo ambao amekiapa siku ya leo. Kwa hivyo tutulie. His Excellency the Governor is signing the oath of office as prescribed in the law. So we are requested to remain calm as the governor signs. And you can see he is able to do it. And also the judge has to sign. Kwa hivyo sasa ni wakati wa jaji ambaye pia anaweka sahihi yake kuhakikisha kwamba imefanyika na imefanyika kwa njia ambayo inastahili. Na mheshimiwa governor anasaini kopi hiyo ingine pale, na kama mnaviona kando na yeye hapo nyuma kidogo ni the incoming first lady of the county. Santeni sana Honorable Justice, na yeye pia lazima aweke hiyo sahihi. Kwa hivyo tunaulizwa tutulie kidogo anapomaliza shughuli nzima. Tafadhali waheshimiwa, I know it is exciting. Kini wacha tumalize hii shughuli, mengine tutafanya baadaye.
Your Honor, the judge, I wish to call upon you to present that oath he has signed to His Excellency, the Governor of the County of Kiambu.
DJ, thank you, tafadhali, thank you, thank simamisha.
Your Honor, the judge,
tafadhali tuturie magistrate amalize kazi yake.
Your Honor, I wish to call upon you to come and present the certificate of inauguration to the governor. Let me prepare it for you. Ladies and gentlemen, the governor will sign his certificate of inauguration as the governor of the county of Kiambu. Ladies and gentlemen, His Excellency the Governor of Kiambu County has signed his certificate of inauguration, and I call the judge to present the same to him. Welcome. Why did you... Ladies and gentlemen, His Excellency the Governor committed himself to the Leadership and Integrity Act, or Code, in 2017, that is on 19th of August, but he took it as the Deputy Governor. That was his commitment. Now that he is taking he has taken the office as governor of the county, he is required by law to commit himself again. But now he'll do this as the governor of Kiambu County. So, Your Honor and His Excellency, pursuant to the provisions of Article 79 of the Constitution and Section 40 of Ethics and Anti-Corruption Act, as led with Regulation 34.2 of Leadership and Integrity Act 2015. He's supposed to take the, to commit himself to Leadership and Integrity Code, and he can do so within 7 days, but he can also take it at the same time with the oath, just like he did last time. So, Your Honor, I call upon you and His Excellency. To commit, so you witness as he commits himself to the Leadership and Integrity Code.
DJ, tafadhali, weka muziki kidogo tu, kidogo tu.
We are still proceeding. If it pleases you, Your Honor, I now call upon you, the governor of the county, Kiambu, to officially present the certificate of office, inauguration certificate, and certificate of commitment.
Haya, governor anaonyesha certificate yake. Cheti ndiyo hicho. Kabisa, kabisa.